Hello, people of the tubes.
Hello, and welcome to Game Squid. And Paul!
How are you poisoned?
Tom? I don't know, Florian!
Quickly, suck out the poison!
I'll suck it out of me! Right, okay, guys, Florian's gonna take the reins on this because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing in Dark Souls, do I, Florian?
Oh no, you just go on to that dark hole and die multiple times. Don't worry about a thing.
No,
it's
right.
Too dark.
Wait, how? Right, I do that. Right, I'm trying to remember this one.
What? Yeah.
I'm trying to remember the controls.
I don't know.
Okay. Well, I'm glad you helped. That way, no.
No, not that way. Definitely right, okay. Not that way.
Right. I assume the last keys are to move.
No, he's game padding it up, man.
I am, aren't I?
Oh.
Oh yeah, yeah, I'm pro like that.
The analog stick then, the left one perhaps.
This hole?
I can't see at the moment.
I just died. It was that easy. Yep.
Oh, yeah. Did I tell you to jump in? I meant to navigate it.
Right, navigate the hole. Florian, holes are there to fall into.
Oh my god, I hope you... No, you did rest, so you should be fine.
Right, okay. Left, right.
Well, just go. Just find.
Right.
I'm just logging into my character in case we meet.
Right. In case you want to kill me? Because that sounds like what you're trying to do, Florian.
Yes, that's exactly it.
No! How could you dodge it, you little rat bot? Bum!
Oh, I wish I was seeing what you are doing right now.
No, you won't be able to see. Collin,
I am.
Do you live on your own?
Oh, he might have gone for feasting as he told me. Okay, right. I guess.
That's fine.
He's dead now.
Guess we're on our own.
Oh,
what is wrong?
Do you think? Colin, do you live on your own?
No, I don't.
Do you live underground?
I used to.
Oh, what happened? Did she break your heart? Or is it a man?
She dead.
She's that bitch! You don't need her, Colin.
Fucking bitch, eh?
Yeah. Oh, shit! Shit! Oh my god, there's so many death!
Yeah.
That's a bad part.
Oh, did you notice that they're enraged? As you could tell from their red eyes, and they can instant kill you if they touch you.
Oh, they're angry, Florian? I upset them. My existence upset them. I could understand that. I am a woman, after all.
Can't you see how bright you are? Just
triggered.
Hey, Tom. Hey.
What?
Have you been into a very dark area yet here?
Florian, I've never been into a dark area. I'm too scared.
We found a lantern in the catacombs, didn't we?
Yes.
Equip it.
Oh, the head.
Yes, give head.
Yeah.
I love it.
Nope, menu, that's it. Yeah. Oh, wait, Tom, sure, you need to remove the Skype thingy, by the way.
Is that always been there?
Apparently. Right.
Well, yeah. Professional Squid.
Oh no, everyone knows my Skype, which is my name.
I already knew it.
Replace the fire hand.
Okay, that one, and then that one?
Skull!
Yay! I am Skeletal!
No, remember the button? Oh god, remember to press Y, but not now. Whenever you want to go to your sword, you press Y.
Wait, the lantern's not doing anything.
Switch to your flask and press the block button.
Oh, fucking hell.
Block!
Oh shit, yeah!
You can see slightly more.
Oh, this is so much better.
Not that way.
Wait. Oh, I just burped.
Oh, that way is certain doom. Yeah,
this way?
You don't want that. Yeah, that's it.
Right. Okay. Well, I need to get my thing.
Down.
Right. Okay.
They're going to shoot you. You didn't have a thing, Tom. You died.
Wait, I can kill him.
Yeah.
I can't. I did it. I didn't do it.
You almost fell off.
You might have been better off pressing Y, but it's too late now.
Oh, wait.
Is the game laggy or is it just screen share?
No, it's just you.
Okay.
Right, I did it better.
Yes.
Oh no, he's holding me! Get off! I don't like creepy crawlies, Florian. Wait, what? Oh, fucking hell.
You could just jump down here and kill all these humanities.
Whoa! Mm. What is there?
Yes.
Can I jump?
Yeah, this is a weird part of the game.
No, just fall.
They're all looking at me, Florian. I don't like being the center of attention.
Don't let them touch you, Tom.
How can I not? There's thousands of them!
Yes, and You can't attack them over. No, you hit them. You can touch. You can kill them. Just don't let them touch you.
Oh, no, you got hit.
Oh, no, don't go that way. There's the evil sorceress there.
Oh, the evil sorceress. Among all these humanities, there's an evil sorceress.
Yeah, Tom.
Oh, of course.
Yeah.
I fucking hate Dark Souls. Did I tell any of you that? Did I tell you how stupidly cryptic the bullshit of the game is?
Oh, is that what drove a wedge between us, Tom?
Our friendship had to end because of this game, Florian. It was a necessary... I couldn't speak to you for weeks because of this bullshit.
Ah, Tom.
I'm sorry.
Just Tom. I think I'm going to have to become...
I'm
going to have to... I'm going to have to materialize in your world and help you in your passage.
Oh, my passage.
Oh, never
you're gonna help my passage.
Yeah, now don't. That one's non-essential. Skip that one in future. Right. Go down, kill the humanities.
Right, kill the humans. Oh, they're so freaky, Florian.
It's fine.
Freaky
Friday.
Oh shit, it's Friday and it's Freaky Friday.
Don't run past them. Just drop down and keep killing.
Death to you all.
And press Y.
Swing. Right, wait.
Don't get spooked to death again.
Why? Why won't you? Why? I'm doing
spooky.
It.
You don't actually have to press
Kabuki.
Y. Oh shit! Yeah, don't touch them, as I said.
Dick! Shit!
Why did you touch them, Tom?
You died again.
Because spooky. Florian, look how majestic they are. They're so
they
happy.
Are. They just want to touch you.
I'd let a humanity touch me.
The point is that you want to get three humanities, then you want to kindle that bonfire.
Right,
I guess.
That's in the distance?
Yeah, no, the one that you just spawned at. This is the boss fight, the bonfire before the boss.
Right.
The boss fire, so to speak.
The boss fire! Boss fire!
Oh yeah, that's pretty much
battle.
The end of the game.
Mm. Oh, yeah, right.
Isn't that?
No, we haven't, well, we haven't done any
again.
Of the game yet.
No, this isn't before Lord Gwen, is it? No.
This is just some DLC area that no one cares about.
Is
yeah,
it?
That's where I remember from.
This is DLC, Florian?
Oh, yeah.
You guys have beat Knight Artorias, haven't you?
Yeah,
this is a bit after it, you know.
I thought you liked Dark Souls, Colin. Why don't you know
I
these
do,
things?
It's just... Well, you can't remember everything, Florian. I've completed it several times.
Well, I've completed it several
great,
times.
Great, man.
Oh, really? You're gonna throw your lonely dick around, Florian, at how much you played this game? Oh, well done.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You wish you played this game, Tom.
I wish I had the patience for this bullshit.
Oh god, what's he doing here?
I don't know.
Pick up the humanities, quick. I mean the sparkly thing.
I'm doing it, except he's following me.
Oh no.
Legend.
It's fine, you've succeeded at least somewhat. Well, whenever you're feeling down, Tom, you can come here and farm for humanities.
Brilliant. I've always wanted to kill my fellow spirits.
Yeah.
Faith in humanity.
Right, what do I do? Do I just carry on killing?
Yes, but watch out for the evil sorceress. You want to pull these out a little.
Right. Come to me, my... Oh, they're so cute. Reminds me of Spirited Away. The little soot balls. Yeah, soot balls.
I don't remember them, actually.
You don't remember Spirited Away? Oh, that film's awesome.
Oh yeah, it's been such a while, I should watch it maybe. Oh, run all the way to the wall and then run past these things.
Wait, I'm trying to find this wall you speak of.
It's right next to you, to the left.
Come over here, get over here.
Not that one, that one's in danger of...
Right, okay. Okay, right, my hands are sweaty.
Left.
This left?
Run.
Human
yes.
left?
Run!
Up here?
No!
Left! Ah!
Oh.
That was left, weren't it?
Yeah, but I didn't say go
up. Left.
Dandy!
Right. No!
No! Oh, there she is. Now you can kill her.
Oh, you little bitch! Come on, get up! Yeah, no, I'm kicking you off. You're never gonna rise.
No,
again.
You're gonna fall!
I don't... Bullshit, I will. There you go! Screw you.
Now go down.
Oh, this way.
Yeah.
Wait, there we go. This is scary. Ooh. Scary Mary.
Oh yeah, use that to explore.
Okay. Have you seen the film Blue Velvet?
No.
Oh my god. Colin, have you seen the film Blue Velvet?
Nope.
You may have... Have you ever heard the famous audio caption of Baby Wants Oh Jesus, I can't believe I'm gonna say this. A baby wants to fuck, have you ever heard that?
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
And it goes...
Is that where that came from?
Yeah, it goes... It,
oh
it,
my god.
Basically, this guy, he's mercilessly just trying to rape this woman, and he...
Oh
and,
dear.
Yeah, well...
Nice. That's always a good premise for a movie.
It is, right? So she, he's basically...
That's how Gygax was made.
That is it. So he's like breathing into some apparatus, like Darth Maul style, like
yeah,
like that, right?
That's Darth Vader.
Something like that, along the same lines, Florian.
Oh yeah.
You never know. Darth Maul might have had asthma. He didn't speak much.
Yeah. No, no, he's the one who got cut in half. Remember?
Well, he didn't do much speaking then, did he, Florian?
Oh yeah. No, he's got spider legs. That's what he's got. robot spider legs. No, oh, don't touch him, Tom.
Right, wait, I'm gonna win. Right, okay, wait. Right, okay, so he breathes into this apparatus, and he's basically, like, pointing a gun at this woman's head. For goodness sake, just die, you stupid...
Go on.
No. Away with you, if you
have money. Limited flasks, Tom.
Why is this so hard?
Banish them.
This isn't even the hard part, Tom.
It is for me.
You just go and equip your shield and get ready for the pummeling, the boss pummeling of your life.
Oh, you've doubted me. You have doubted me, little one. I can bring this, the pain.
Oh, this is a boss fight where even I have trouble, though. So you're gonna...
Oh, yeah.
You're gonna love this.
Oh, wise one, Florian. Okay. So...
Don't fall off.
Right, okay. So... He breathes into the apparatus, waving a gun, and he's like, "Call me, daddy. Call me, daddy." Right, and then he what he does is he like knocks her to the ground, and then he just looks at her with just pure rage, horny rage. That's the only emotion I can describe.
Awesome.
And he just goes, "Baby wants to fuck," like that. And
oh my god!
This was the first time me and Sam watching this film, and we were just like, what the fuck have we got ourselves into?
Yeah.
Should we stop right now?
Florian, I'm going into the dark hole of the abyss.
Oh, don't worry, nothing could happen up here, right?
And the abyss is looking back at me. Oh god, what is that?
Oh, hey, that's just our best friend.
Now you're gonna beat the rest of that hand, Tom.
Time to bend over.
Give it to me.
Prepare your anus.
I am ready.
Oh, you're not ready, Tom.
I can
your plate legs.
Florian, I can gape to your wildest imaginations. I could take it. Goodness. My body is ready.
Look at it.
I'm looking at it.
This is true horror, Tom.
Am I winning? What? All my life. Oh, just no. I'm going to win.
Yeah, with your one remaining flask, you'll be fine.
Are you serious? Is
he
just doing this to me? Right.
Oh yeah, you should hit it so you have an idea of how hard it will be to kill it.
Good.
Yes, dodge it. Hit it once.
You see it, Tom.
God, I can't.
There you hit it once.
Wow. Florian, do you think this thing can feel pain? Because I'm pretty sure it didn't flinch, Florian.
That's like 1/20th of its health.
You know, when something remotely offensive comes to my senses like a bee, I flinch.
Stop, Tom.
Wait, what?
Flask, pop a few humanities, kindle that fire and summon me.
Right, wait, okay, so... Shit. Memory. Oh, sorry, I burped.
Oh, Tom.
I burped and said memory.
Awesome.
It is. It's a good thing.
Not too many, though.
Wait, right. I need to make myself human.
Yes, right, you need to kindle. One more, I guess.
I will.
Do I have any humanities to give?
Humanity.
Oh shit, I should have used better spells, so well, whatever.
Exactly. Yeah, watch Blue Velvet. It is just an awesomely crazy film.
I'm sure I've actually heard of it.
I can imagine.
It's brilliant. There's so many things. Oh, is that you?
Yes! Wow, it's working.
No!
No, Tom!
What happened?
Camera.
Oh man, no! Oh, I forgot.
What did I do? Am I not signed in?
Oh no, man. I forgot. It's my fault.
What did you do?
I was afraid of this.
Was your name too
well
long?
Done, Florian.
Oh god, I became Florian the Squid again.
You son of a dick. I mean, oh. Seriously.
All for nothing, no.
My loins are enraged all that. At you. The hype, Florian. The sweaty, unrelenting hype.
I can't believe they haven't fixed that, actually. It's like what the hell?
Florian, are you serious? This is Japan. They don't fix shit.
Nah. They've got game-breaking exploits, and they just keep it in.
The whole game is just a series of cryptic exploits and bugs that make no sense. It's ridiculous. Even getting the multiplayer on is advanced technological task. You can't have your name too big. Don't have the beta. Make sure you're a friend. It's like, what is the point?
Yep.
Is that what happened?
Yeah, the name was too long, so it crashed.
Of course, Paul. Have you never met somebody in real life, and then you've immediately crashed, and then they say, oh, hi, Paul, my name is... and you just have a seizure, because you're like, I don't understand you. This is what the game did.
Tom, how many flasks have you got?
I don't know, I'm so angry.
I try to be open-minded.
Use one more humanity.
Right. You're open-minded.
Yeah.
Imagine that. Just having a poll.exe has crashed. because someone with an intensely long name has approached him.
Kindle it.
I have kindled, I think.
Well, kindle it for more.
Oh.
Well, I guess it's time for you to fight this boss all by yourself.
Make your name smaller, Florian. That is the only thing you need to do.
I did already, but it's too late now. It'll take us like 20 minutes for it to appear again.
Son of a shit. Right. You think I can't beat this?
Well, you're gonna have to go find a different way now.
With immense luck.
Kill it! No. Okay, never mind. Go down, but not to the humanities. No, not that way, Tom.
Why won't I ever swipe? This way?
Yes.
Are they...
flasks, by the way.
Oh.
Oh, God.
I know, it's okay.
Jesus.
I guess you won't really need that lantern after all.
Nah, I'll be okay. It's pretty bright.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
So, what do I do with these? Just ignore them?
Yeah, for now. Oh god, Tom, not that way. Well, I guess you'll have to kill them now.
Oh shit.
Oh shit, you're gonna die.
No, I won't. Shit, no, I will actually. No, I'm okay, I'm okay! No, I'm not okay.
Alright.
For goodness sake.
Oh man, you know you're gonna need humanities if you're gonna summon me again. Oh.
I've got them. I think.
No, you've only got one left.
You dick. Not you. That laugh. That just... Oh, it's a horrible laugh of yours. like a child having its first...
Not now. Oh, Tom.
What?
Well, not now.
Oh.
It's still not working, remember?
Oh, so I need humanity.
Right, well, you might as well reverse now that you've wasted it.
Right.
Alright, Tom, now no more dying. Now, remember, when you're in human form, you need to tread lightly.
Right, okay.
See, for me personally, I would find you're using the Zweihander, right? I'd imagine it's a bit too heavy for... just too slow for me to get in the hits with that boss. Mm. With that boss, I had to be really quick with him and use magic.
Oh yeah, he doesn't have
dodge. You know, maybe I don't know.
I don't know. It just
like
it
the Uchi Gitana would be amazing for this.
It just sounds like skill that I don't have.
Colin, don't confuse him with your crooked weapons.
No, I'm not. With crooked your, weapons, are a lot faster than this right-hander.
Make him stop! I'm starting to blue screen.
No.
I can feel my memory dumping.
Oh no.
I'm just saying, with Dark Souls, you just need to take your time with it.
Okay. Relax.
That way, run that way, quick.
This way.
Don't jump down. Just stay on the land.
Okay,
it's not just about skill, you know, it's about knowledge as well.
You need to sit and learn, and being defeated, getting your ass kicked, teaches you a lot of things.
Not that way. Oh god.
It's okay. It's okay.
You don't remember how
in yourself,
Colin. I feel like I can learn a lot from you. You're really calming me down right now.
I had a really good trainer.
Left now.
My friend Typo, who's really he taught me
go
all about
to that
Dark Souls.
Awesome. Ah! Of course.
Oh, unlucky.
Oh my god, you almost fell for
it. Wow, well done.
Thank you. He gives me confidence, Florian. You just put me down. It's just a mirage.
Yeah, that freaked me out as well.
Follow the mirage and find where you can hit the wall to.
Come to me, rat.
Watch the money.
God, Tom, you have to stop running into them.
I will.
The ghosts, they're not going to back off. They're not going to bounce off you.
You're not going to go through them. Well, kind of.
Well, you are, but then you die.
Yeah. Right, I'm following it. Come to me.
Well, you might want to kill those two, I guess.
This way? No.
No, back where it was. Hit the walls.
Just be careful.
This wall?
Yeah.
That wall?
Left. Oh shit.
Get back.
This one?
Yes.
Yes!
There we go, nice
fucking
one.
Arse stab. Right, come on.
Oh shit.
Now you need to kill them and don't touch them, Tom.
Right, okay, I'm not
touching. They get close, just side dodge.
Damn it! Sorry. This one's a dwarf. Dwarven soul.
Oh, what a magic soul.
Magic soul! Do dwarves go to hell?
The dwarves go to hell.
I only assume...
Just want to ask the priest.
Hell isn't real, Tom.
Right, wait.
Only the basement.
Yeah.
Right.
Easy. Okay. Nice.
God, that accent. If I could marry your accent, I would do, Collin.
I did.
Easy now, boy. I feel like I'm a horse and you're speaking to me.
Oh. Yeah, I was just like, go, easy boy.
Easy
boy. Whoa, lassie.
Yeah, I love it.
Oh, it's the Tom Whisperer.
Oh, ride me, please.
Tom Whisperer.
Oh, God.
If only.
Oh, goodness. Oh, watch the big ones, yeah.
Yeah.
God. I feel... Oh, it's him! It's
the wolf.
Little wolfy
yes,
boy.
Seth. It's little Seth.
Yes, Tom. You get to summon him in the boss fight.
This is the prequel. The DLC is like the prequel to the story itself.
What do I do?
Seth
hit him?
Before he became bad.
No, don't hit him.
Don't hit him.
Oh,
what
no,
is he
he's
doing?
Gonna disappear. No!
What did
no,
I gonna... didn't hit him!
Ah, nothing, Tom, why did you hit him?
I didn't!
Oh!
He didn't.
At least you got an item.
Dude, I actually hit him?
Oh, man, Tom.
No, I thought he was just going away there.
Oh. Did I actually hit... I didn't hit him.
Well, now you blew it.
Oh, bollocks.
Nah, it always disappears.
Oh, you sick! You sick!
Yeah, I knew that.
Yeah, Collin knew. Collin, my horse mentorer, knew. He didn't tell me. He thought, I'll admit this information. Yeah, I hate all of you, except Paul. He's my child.
What about Collin? Oh.
Well,
Collin has potential to be birthed by me. You will be birthed. The birthing has begun.
Baptize me.
I will baptize you with all of the semen. Wait, sorry.
Semen.
Christened. By my loins.
Don't
where are you?
But
this way. Wait, so did I win? Did I have the wolf?
You have the wolf now, but you can only summon him when you're human. Watch out, kill that woman. Oh wait, no,
what
she's
woman?
Not here.
I killed her, right?
No, not this time you didn't.
Oh.
She respawns, of course.
Of course. Right, wait a minute. Whoa, boy! There you go.
Nice.
Too bad you don't drop anything.
It is
this game promotes the killing of women.
Paul, you're speaking my language. Death.
Triggered.
So what was that movie about rape you were talking about?
Blue Velvet, man. Check it out.
I'm sure it's just one little scene about rape.
No, yeah. I'm sorry.
You'll have to save room for the rest.
But you will have your fill. Never.
Yeah. Oh god, it's too close, Tom.
It's fine.
No.
It's okay.
Oh, nice bike.
Creeping up to you. There she is, I think. No? Okay. Oh, Black Flame, great.
I like Black Flame.
It's one of the most powerful pyromancers, supposedly.
Supposedly. Right, wait, so...
I mean, I don't like it. I like the...
I think the incinerate one is quite good. Remembering right.
Which one's that?
One of the pyro spells, incinerate. Is the spell.
Colin made a horse noise.
Sure, maybe Dark Souls 2.
Yeah, it must be.
Where do I go, guys? You're my trainers now. That jump?
No!
Where?
There.
There? There.
No, don't jump. Don't jump.
When? Now?
Oh no, don't jump, I said.
What, you mean just fall?
No, there's no jumping. No, go back.
Just walk.
There's a way down, but not here, I guess.
Yeah, right. Just keep walking about, keep walking.
I'm gonna
need to jump.
Well, if it's not down, it'll be up. There'll be some kind of ledge to walk on.
And I know I'm gonna be the man that was next to you.
I love the Proclaimers.
It's so good. Yeah. I mean, yes, they're a one-hit wonder, but my god, they're a good one.
Oh, they have a few.
Really?
Oh yeah, it's cap in hand.
Cap in hand? Ah, it's cap in hand and I'm Scottish and I say. Is that how it goes? Way hey, yeah.
Way hey.
Do you know them, Collin? Do you know their songs?
Of course. Not
the other way, I think.
Just like one of them, two of them maybe.
Oh no.
Like, one hit wonder, they really are, Florian.
They are. Don't defend them.
I mean, they've done more, of course they have, but...
They're really great, you should look them up more.
Right.
Kill her!
Yes!
I was lucky. The Proclaimers are playing all the time. Oh god.
You might as well loot that.
What, this? This?
No.
Oh, him.
Yes.
Oh. Yeah, there we go.
Back oh, so do I drop down now? Oh, I see.
Maybe you want a homeward spawn and see if I'm summonable now.
You're asking things. Wait, so I do this? This. Have I got bonage? Yay!
Should have a home. There you go.
How many you got?
15.
Now
well, that should do.
Yeah.
Should be more than enough,
gentlemen,
I guess.
Gentlemen, I'm feeling positive about this winning.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
What? Wait, well, oh no, I'm human. You're not there.
Ah, damn it.
Son of a dick.
Well, give it a second, I guess.
Okay. Oh, and I just kindled it as well, like a dick.
Well, it's fine. We need the more flasks, the better.
Right.
Wait, did you just kindle it one more time? Wow.
No, I rested. Oh, fuck. No, not ash. Shit, not ash.
What?
I don't have time for you. Never mind. Right. Are we good?
Yes, flask.
Yeah.
Well, I guess we're not good, but you must face this challenge on your own then.
Right, I'm going. Good, yeah. Why aren't you there?
I know, right?
God. It's Dark Souls.
Series of complex.
Yeah.
Oh wait, no, come back. Actually, I see a phantom of you. Maybe if I reapply the thing, it'll reappear.
Oh, you're there.
Yeah,
oh shit, I just reapplied it. Oh.
Oh, is it not working now?
Well, it might take a few minutes.
Rocking Notorious.
I can't believe that just happened. Oh my god.
Florian, you're such a noob.
Yeah, I feel.
Just as soon as I reapplied it.
Yeah, right. You should always wait a little bit.
Well, I should have reapplied it sooner because possibly it was crashing.
Oh, he's there. It reappeared.
Oh, it's working.
Yay.
The level of...
You guys are getting good luck with that.
Yeah, we are.
Usually takes like between 30 minutes.
Oh no, they fixed that now, I think. It's slightly faster now.
Thank God.
Thomas!
Yeah, what? Yeah. What?
To Thomas! Thomas, I am the Dark Souls.
Ah, your dream.
Knight Artorias.
Very up? Good, Tom. Very good.
Give me
your eternal now, Florian.
Wait, can I drop something for you?
You
I guess
drop
not.
Anything.
Are you
oh, but I need to
unequip it.
For some stupid reason, alright. Drop those humanities, where are they?
Give it to me.
Ah, so much scrolling. There they are. Drop.
Oh, summoning failed. You've disappeared.
No, I haven't.
Oh, you haven't.
No. That's another glitch, I think.
Yeah.
Did I get it? Oh, I've got 14 now. Ah.
Nice.
Right.
Okay.
Florian, are you ready?
Let me just equip my humanities again and then yes.
Okay.
Where'd now you follow me and don't die.
Right. Paul, I am excited. Collin, be happy for me.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm well happy.
Wait, let me close the window. Kill the bug, by the way, if you can.
This is what he does, Collin. He complains at me and then he just does the most annoying things, doesn't he?
Yep.
Oh, you didn't kill the bug. Fine, I'll do it.
Oh, the bug? Alright.
No, I missed! Kill it!
I can't even know.
Oh, I got it.
Good job. Thank you.
I'm guessing there's no friendly fire.
Nope.
Good.
Excuse me.
Yeah, thank goodness.
Hey, friendly fire.
Dark Souls, you can get about, I think it's 6 people you can get on one match now, one server.
What?
Actually, yep. In a few cases.
Oh yeah, but that's the multiplayer arena that works.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay,
Tom, you stay back.
Wait,
oh, they did do some fixes for...
I wanna follow you. Scholar. Can I follow you?
No, let me kill the sorcerers first.
Okay.
Scholar of the First Sin.
Oh, that thing. Oh, I meant you meant the actual Dark Souls.
Oh,
jump down,
second
bitch.
One.
Come on.
Okay, now he can come and get these humanities off me.
You took a bit of damage.
What the hell's
flowing.
Got something weird.
It's fine, I can heal, don't flask.
Alright, okay.
Shit.
Heal for you.
Ah! Shit!
No!
Oh my god, what is the dodge button, damn it?
I don't know, but I'm gonna die.
Just, just come
no!
This way. Please don't tell me. Oh my god. Jeez. How did you die, Tom?
Because I fell off for you. My feet failed me.
Did I mention not to fall off? Oh god.
Oh, Florian, you should have knew the dodge button. That was poor.
It's your fault.
Well, I didn't die.
You did.
Yeah, but you got him killed.
You got me killed.
Well, humanity up and let's go again.
Oh, you presume way too much, Florian. You think that'll work that easily? Dark Souls won't give up her beauty that easily, Florian.
No.
Well, it worked last time.
You gotta play with it. Take it out for dinner. Say, Dark Souls, hey, don't glitch
give
out
it
me.
Give a big steak dinner.
Yeah. T-bone that bitch.
You can't keep any further, so only use single humanities from now on.
Right. Am I okay?
I guess.
Right.
I don't think Dark Souls does that. I think it's more like aggressive
way, oh, wait,
give
no,
all
I'm not
the
sure.
Humanity.
Oh, there
to
it is.
I don't know. In fact, let's pose the question. If you had to take a video game out on a date, right, what game would it be and what would your expectations be?
Oh god. Honey Pop.
Honey Pop? Good answer! Very good answer, Florian.
All those horny women just waiting for it.
Right. You could give them anything and they'll awesome. Release. It's beautiful.
You think you can avoid falling off now, Tom?
Florian, anyway. Florian.
Just make sure you can dodge, Florian.
Guys, I need to tell you
the
something.
The most basic function.
Go on, Tom.
My wife, she's not my wife yet, she's close.
Oh, she's pregnant, oh god.
No, is she fucked? Not yet.
Many, Tom.
Oh, she's fucked? Well, that's
not
odd.
Yet.
No, well, that's the thing, guys, right? She's out of the room now, but, oh my god, for the first time, we tried a new sex position, and my god, it was awesome.
Mm. What one was it?
It was just plain old doggy style, man.
Oh, it's the regular, yeah, I'm
just,
awesome,
wait,
man.
Just
not so new.
This way, Tom,
I've
this
never,
way.
It's just always been bog standard, like, either
yeah,
I'm on top,
commander.
She's on
yeah,
top.
Yeah.
I felt like a fucking god. I was like, I'm beating you, I'm being the best. I think I even flexed.
So funny, it's like, I'm sitting listening to you say that, looking at your little picture on Skype.
Take it.
Yeah,
it's so funny.
It's good, isn't
happy
it?
Picture. It's brilliant, mate. I love your picture.
Thank you. You can feel the love in there, man. It is so.
Yeah, you totally can, man. Look how close she's are.
Do you remember? Do you remember being happy, Collin?
I fucking love being happy. It's good fun.
It's good fun. It's quite charming.
I quite enjoy it. Do it every now and again.
If I'm feeling up for it. What?
Are you ready for the boss fight?
Yeah, but don't die, you dick.
But you're the one who's gonna die.
I'm the best.
How am I gonna keep you alive in this? I don't even know. I don't even have a shield, but... Okay. Alright, so let me just heal up real quick.
Nah, you're getting cocky. Come on.
Yeah,
come
the on armor now. Set you're wearing really doesn't defend you well down here.
Yeah.
Look at him. He thinks
just
he's
for
so
sure.
Never get cocky in Dark Souls.
It really is. Like...
Alright, Tom, you need to avoid getting hit. You probably just dodge and I might be able to get some hits in while he's focused on you.
You do all the work, I don't mind.
Or reverse.
Seriously, if you took Dark Souls for a dinner, you'd give it the T-bone. Yeah, you'd get a peck, but later on she'd just fucking...
Expensive.
She'd seizure all over you, and you'd be like,
she'd strangle you in sex, that's what would happen.
Use the shield, Tom. Use the shield.
And you'd enjoy it, you like the pain, because that's all Dark Souls is. It's pain.
Yeah.
Right, wait. Okay.
Shit, I'm not down yet.
Where are you?
Yeah, you're right there.
There you are.
Right, there you are, go. Help
if
me.
You can, if you see the sign of the dog, then summon it. Oh god, am I gonna die?
Florian, don't die.
See the sign.
You're gonna flask up, so I will be
the
healed.
Sign is far.
Oh
away.
Shit, I forgot about that. Are you healthy now?
Slightly better, I'm gonna heal up.
Oh for goodness, fist!
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna fall off. No, 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 no.
No, no, there's no falling off.
Oh, really?
Sorry. Shit.
She can get his ass.
Righty,
what's he doing? Oh god, he's so broken.
Kill
what's
him!
What's he doing? Yeah, you kill him, he's got the, his back
yeah,
to
get
you.
From behind.
Oh, no, no, no!
No! Oh. Back off!
Back.
I did it, I did it, I did it.
Nice, nice.
Oh, did you see my damage? Oh, that was great.
I didn't, that was not very helpful though.
I've seen it help.
Florian, you're dying!
I'm healing
yeah,
now.
That's a lot of health, man.
Oh, for fuck's sake, he's so weird to dodge.
One hits a whole quarter of your health.
What? No, he's jumping!
Oh, God.
Watch. Oh, jeez.
Not one-handed, not one fist. What? I'm dead. No, I'm sorry.
No.
That was my fault.
Oh, Tom.
What was I looking at?
Hey, I wonder if the father has Abyss as a hot daughter. How would
he spawns a woman if you kill him.
Oh,
well, last try, I guess.
Right, last try. This will be done now.
I'll just have to wait
if
for my summon signal.
Get your guys in the most tanky armor possible, which doesn't affect your
yeah, if you've got half of armor, then you should probably use that.
Yeah.
Oh, I think I've still got the ring, though, right?
Mm-hmm.
I think so. Okay, go
so
on.
What you can do is keep your mid-roll on. Basically, the best armor for mid-roll.
Oh look, 92.
Yeah, let's just use Havel.
Well, you look at
just
that.
Make sure you're not heavy rolling.
Ah, that's fine. Who cares about that?
I don't know. This is
it's,
all right.
It's much. Yeah. Oh yeah. You're looking. That looks like a mid roll.
Well, I'd use the whole thing, the whole armor.
Oh, yeah, it's just for dodging. Your dodge speed's like pretty.
Yeah, but he could just spam flasks while I kill it.
I
well, actually.
So.
I have little damage, actually, come to think of it.
Oh, well, you're not helpful then, are you?
Well, I didn't die, at least.
Oh!
That's my arrow, it's about getting through it. It's not about if you die or not, everybody dies in Dark Souls.
Well, if you die in co-op, you're not gonna kill it.
You're right.
If yeah, you die in game, you die in real life.
it's co-op, the both of you guys need to work together.
Yeah!
Else no one's winning. No one wins for it, and it's not about who's alive and who's not.
Silly Collin. But what can I do if he's just gonna die? Tell me that, Collin.
Florian!
You can put more tankier armor on to defend yourself.
Try again.
Yeah.
And keep the aggro on you.
Yeah.
Since you're a higher level.
Yeah.
I'm not a higher level. If I was a higher level, he couldn't summon me. What are you talking about?
Well, you've got a level range, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You'd be a much higher level and still be in the level range.
Yeah, 10 levels higher, that's gonna make the difference.
It does.
No.
It's Dark Souls, dude.
He could easily level up 10 levels and he'd be no tank here.
Put that in your equip load or your dexterity and you'll be faster.
My god.
Yeah, dexterity, that's what I'll spend it on, you're right. Oh god.
That's why I'm a dexterity mage build, it's the best, dude.
You
the
know what?
Best.
Yeah,
it's
well,
way quicker than the strength builds.
I bet there's YouTube videos of that shit.
Yes,
yeah.
Obviously.
Oh, dude, yeah.
Collin knows it. Collin's my friend.
Yeah, I've been
you.
Trained really well about this game.
Oh, yeah. You won me, bitch.
someone's offended.
Oh, he's throwing
waiter,
the gauntlet.
Can I get some pepper with that salt?
Oh, God. Wow,
oh,
there you go.
Oh, very helpful.
Very helpful.
Oh, what's
indeed.
That? Oh, the armor.
Wow,
yeah.
Did all that
done
pepper
exactly
get to you, Florian?
To
did the
yeah,
pepper get
pepper.
Into your vagina?
I made him sneeze.
I got stunned from the pepper. Should I go down there and let me summon you there, or are you going to go up?
Just come to me.
Yeah, okay. That was the
to
first
me
option.
Now.
Okay.
To you.
Yeah.
Well, I should hope I'm not going to die down there with my 50 humanity on.
Oh, God, dude.
Well, I made it down there several times, so I should be fine.
I don't know why, but Paul's humming made me think of him just rocking back and forth. Shit.
Yeah, Paul's having a great time.
Pretty awesome time.
I hope so.
Highly enjoyable.
You can laugh at the simplest things.
I sure hope it's just going to spawn straight up, this summon signature. You can
yeah.
You can walk up the bridge, actually. Clearly, humanity's walk up the bridge, and I'll be at the bridge, hopefully. On the bridge.
On the bridge? Okay. Oh, wow, this guy's heavy, isn't it?
Yeah, my Havel set is beastin'.
It is. Can you actually fully roll in a set like this?
I don't know.
If you level up your strengths, you can.
I mean, yeah, you can go up as high as you want.
Your endurance and your strengths, I guess.
Wait, so...
Damn you, Havel.
It's possible, but for a first playthrough, I wouldn't say it is.
I thought dexterity is what did the rolling.
Down.
Oh. Oh, you're there? Oh. I see it!
Well, that was quick.
Yeah, awesome. That's good.
Look how fast that goes now.
Yeah, that's really good.
Some proper co-op going on now.
I know, right?
You can see it a mile away.
If only there was a fast way. If only I had a good build for this character.
Oh god, yeah.
Well, we made low level builds so we could invade, remember?
Yeah, the Dick Souls. Sounds good. The Dick Souls potential.
Dick Souls.
How awesome was my first Dick Souls, Florian? The nostalgia.
Oh, that was good. You should do that more.
I know. I should win more, shouldn't I? I like this tactic of winning. It's my favourite.
Tactic's good. Like, yeah.
Alright, you ready for this?
Winning and happiness, that's the only thing that matters.
If you could summon the dog, that would help immensely, by the way.
Yeah, check about. I've seen the symbols, like, right in front of the boss.
You could die easily with the dog. If the boss is distracted, you can kill it. You can summon a dog.
Right. So, maybe Florian, you distract the boss a bit.
Well, I can't even spawn as fast as Tom.
Yeah. Just once you're in.
Skip it.
Oh, can I? I don't know. I don't think I can. Honestly.
Nah, I don't think you can, no.
I think it's insert or E or something.
No, honestly, I think it's because it's dragging you somewhere. That kind of implies it, you know, a change of scene.
I'm not sure, actually. It might not.
I don't know.
Gonna love this fight. It's hard.
It's a Japanese game that you can't pause it. Do you think they'd bother having a skip for cutscenes?
There's definitely a skip for cutscenes. I'm just not sure if it's this
one. Well, usually they just don't show.
Yeah.
Usually once you...
Yeah, that's what happens. They don't show.
Oh, it's there! It's there!
Yeah. It's close. Just maybe wait till Florian comes.
I know, I'm trying! Oh my god.
Don't die, Tom.
Tank is helping.
Shut up, summoning failed.
Right, I'm gonna get it.
Yeah, don't worry about that.
Why did summoning fail?
No, that's just a glitch from Florian.
Right.
It was round here, right? Or does it change?
To the right, to the right.
Where?
Get to you, watch out!
No, it's not.
Back to the right there.
That's it!
Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
Wait, this?
Yeah, that's it.
I'm doing it. The wolf is real.
The link, man.
Wolf job.
Right, that's so fucking, that should help you out big time.
Oh shit, he's coming! Watch out, Tom!
I jumped! Yes!
God,
it's still Seth's been summoned.
Sif.
Flask up, Tom.
I'm doing it.
Good. Come on, Sif, hit it!
Get the aggro on right now, get the DPS in.
That's not me, that's the wolf, he's got the aggro.
No,
the wolf at the start.
Your health.
Shit. Oh god.
You've got the aggro, Florian, you're aggravating this thing.
Oh no, the wolf's right there, look. Well, not at the moment.
The wolf is just wandering around. Chasing goddamn sword tail!
Ah! Oh god.
Keep it together.
How many flasks you got left?
I've got like 14.
Just you guys concentrate in the fight.
I am. I'm so there.
Oh, you're doing great, Tom. You're in the fucking zone.
Fucking Collin!
Well, you can hit him too every once in a while.
I don't know.
Yeah, he's doing a good job because I think can fucking insta-kill him in like 3 hits.
Yeah, me too, you know.
Yeah. No, you're taking a lot less damage.
No, I'm not. I'm really not, man. He's got Havel's armor on.
I just seen the hit you took there.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. I think Tom must have healed me at the right moment.
Yes!
Yeah, there we go.
Yes!
Oh shit!
Like a couple hits and pull out.
Oh god, that really hit him. God, I hate that attack so much. You really think something as big as that wouldn't be as nimble, right?
Oh,
you'd be wrong.
Couple of hits.
Yeah. I think the bigger they are, the quicker they are in this game.
Oh yeah, well, it makes sense, I guess. Yeah.
Logical is illogical.
Oh god, oh right, I forgot that he's... Oh, he's gonna kill everyone now.
It's the storm of a thousand deaths.
Oh god, we gotta kill him quick before he does that again.
Yeah, you guys.
Shit!
I'm trying! Yes, I'm doing it, I've got no strength.
Health, keep it up. Keep it up.
I'm popping all my
go back, go back, get your stamina up.
No, no, don't hurt me.
Right, nice. Go back again, take this shit.
Oh god.
Oh, beautiful.
What close. A dodge!
Yes, yes.
Come on, die, you son
again.
Of a bitch!
No,
he's... It's going all over!
Yes! Come on.
No! Take it!
Oh, check, check.
Yes, yes! Stab in the ass! Stab
fucking
in that
weird.
Ass!
Oh my god, Tom!
Oh, my great. Nipples are great. Like table legs! Oh god!
Tom.
Fucking well done,
wow.
Tom! Well
fucking
done, Florian!
Oh my
that
god!
Was, that was teamwork right there.
It was the look of the Highlands on my side. Oh, and then a nice young woman to raid!
Freedom!
What
oh, yes.
A victory!
You could kill her if you want, but it wouldn't
Dreamer.
Be advisable. Well, she would drop 10 humanity though, so I guess it's all a matter of perspective if you want to kill
she
her.
Is. The lady of the pond.
The one who is in the goo man?
Yeah.
That's the one.
Am I about to save this fair maiden?
Maybe.
You can kill her and take her out if you want.
It is what she wants.
Oh my god, you did it, you monster.
Nice fuck one. Yeah, I am!
Fucking for the win.
That's get right. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video as much as I did. Please remember
oh my
to
god,
subscribe.
You did it.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.